就去呢個 convention center 咧，就睇呢個 car show。我哋頭先咧揾咗勁耐，都唔知邊度泊車。跟住咧，原來佢話俾我哋聽咧，周圍都可以泊車，佢勁好笑。係啦，跟住咧車位又揾咗勁耐，真係勁多人咯。想講好啦，我哋而家入去睇下咩一回事先。就是要入去場地的，那我們就要找方法 purchase 我們的 ticket， 好多人參加。到了啦，我們入來到了啦，它入到來呢就會有一張這個 leaflet 看，那就介紹一下有什麼看的，看看。首先就有 Southpaw Toyota 啦，康迪啦， 有其他牌 GMC 啊嗰啲嘢，亦都有其他嘅呢啲 Jeep 啊、Subaru 啊牌子，仲有其他嘢，系啦，个场地都好大，好多人嚟睇啊，特登，因为呢个车展应该唔系好多时都有。好啦，我哋要搭 lift 先。好，行啦。
You guys can see his reaction and all of that. If you go to the left of that one, you have yourselves a fully slammed 2022 Chevy Silverado. As you can see, it's sitting all the way on the ground. And to the left of the Chevy, we have a Rolls Royce Gold. A Rolls Royce Ghost that has a raw body kit with a candy root beer paint job and rose gold accents.
色好 sharp 啊！ 呢個咧係 Toyota Camry 嘅車，佢係有電動嘅，亦都入油嘅都有。個碌都好似靚仔喎。
You're not going to feel like you're cramped in there. It's going to be a nice, spacious, airy cabin. I like the front end restyle. This piece of trim right here, they took the inspiration for that piece of shark is what they're calling this. They're calling this the hammerhead grill, and I think it looks just great. That wedge shape that we've determined in the air tunnel, in the wind tunnel, as being the best for fuel efficiency, has gotten even wedgier this year, right? It's even sleeker.21 horsepower on the regenerative beside me. I can get up to 196. That's an increase of 75. And on the Prius Prime, guys, we're up at 220 horsepower. That's an increase of 99. We're almost doubling the horsepower from one generation to the next. So no longer is the Prius the sluggish vehicle. Let's go. We're in
Electric Vehicle of the Year. After that, feel free to relax in our Lemonade Lounge. You're for Lemonade on our check-in with our hostess, and you can enjoy all the amenities, drinks, and refreshments there at our Lemonade Lounge. And before you leave us today, don't forget to stop by our entertainment.
How much is it?
哇，呢度咧系俾人试车啊！哇哇哇，正！临尾转弯转。
And they go along with that range.Take that lithium battery from 10 to 80% in just 18 minutes. Wow. With that battery, Ioniq 6 has some impressive technology. An available V2L adapter allows you to use your battery's stored energy to charge other small electronics, small home appliances, or even another EV. And new to the Ioniq brand in 2023,A battery heater and preconditioning system come standard to minimize your charge times wherever you are.連啲門都可以調轉開，真係搞笑啊！
真係。咁同埋咧，以前啲古董車咧，好似聽我老公話，貓王揸嗰啲年代啲車咧，改裝咗之後咧，變勁靚咯。我覺得，即係哇，即係呢啲窮人看世界就係咁嚟啦。即係我完全未見過啲車係咁靚噶。咁我諗係只有美國咁先有機會可以睇到，咁都好好彩咯，係啦。咁而家咧差唔多五點啦，因為而家四點半左右到啦。咁我哋而家出發咧就去揾佢朋友啦，因為佢上一次佢朋友就嚟到費城同我哋食飯嘅。咁但我咧上次因為啱啱大肚啦，個人又好舒服啦，咁所以咧今次藉呢個機會都想認識一下啦咁樣。经过呢一度叫做夏威夷超级市场，有机会我都想睇下。我哋咧住嘅附近咧就系圣 Gabriel， 咁咧就比较多华人同埋比较安全啲嘅地方。唉，好在我哋识朋友啫，如果唔系咧，可能住啲 homeless 嘅地方，我哋就会好危险嘅。带住仔仔。好啦，呢度咧就系我哋住嗰间房啦。都算是还好啦，三四星级啦，两张床，我冇想过有两张床，只有一张床，咁都是有普通电视机一个，都算大嘅，跟住有台面。好在我哋去咗朋友嗰度咧，去洗清洁嗰个樽，原来真系冇微波炉。跟住我哋对出呢度咧，系咩嚟嘅咧？睇下先。
嗯？
哦，普通嘅一个景，系冇特别嘅，系啦，唔使睇啦。咁样咯，跟住仲有啲咩啊？睇下我只鞋劈咗喺度，太攰啦。跟住我哋有叮叮晾衫架，跟住有个浴室，个浴室比我想象中算大啦，算大啦，系啊，因为佢喺呢度起，因为平时呢度都好窄噶嘛，系啊，就系咁。好啦，我哋休息啦，正式。同大家讲拜拜。
啊，姐姐第一次喺酒店嗰度洗浴缸嘅喎，哇，妈咪喺度玩咩咧？喺度玩水。
小心。
姐姐。姐姐，好玩笑吗？先生。
什么意思？
玩啊玩，玩水水。玩水水。
下一站我们终于找到一家香港餐厅吃香港正宗的早餐了，之后我们去了 Little Tokyo 去行下，哇，这个地方真的令我很失望啊！唯一一样我觉得最好的就是去日本超市，最后我们去了吃鼎泰丰，味道就好了。如果大家喜欢这个今集的短片内容，就记得订阅和分享按赞啦。好啦，下条片再分享，拜拜。